An American professor has become the first woman to be awarded one of the world's most prestigious mathematics awards. Karen Uhlenbeck, professor at the University of Texas at Austin, was awarded the Abel Prize, seen as the Nobel Prize in mathematics. The jury in Norway cited the impact of her work on analysis, geometry, and mathematical physics. The Abel Prize was first given out in 2003.